men are facing charges in Berks County tonight after an undercover investigation that led to arrests in human trafficking. The suspects range in age from 34 to 70. Investigators posted ads on websites commonly used for sexual advertisements. The suspects allegedly responded and agreed to meet young teens for sex in exchange for money. Authorities say when the suspects showed up, they were immediately arrested.
An urgent